Portsmouth must have a film festival because it's a city with budding filmmakers, a university with film study students. It has independent cinema, it has commercial cinema, it has a lot of culture. There's events that occur in the city where artists work with filmmakers, so a film festival's a really logical thing for Portsmouth to have.